But yeah, dicks are relatively simple in the long run.
Thank you for that, comic.
Really. The question is, how do you get, like, the measurements of a dick? Do you, like, put it, like, over pie or something?
Oh my God. You just, you get a rect, and then you get a ruler.
No, but, like, you see, there has to be some sort of math equation to find out the true size of a dick.
There's not a math equation, it's just the guy measuring it. Guys lie.
Kish, how do you know?
Because guys fucking lie about their wieners.
Okay, guys. Focus on the game.
More like night and the wieners, am I right?
Let me just say this.
Rise and save levels on the Great Shock Attack frequencies for obvious reasons.
Oh my God.
I just want to say this. I just want to have a dude who has like the dick of like a pie.
What?
Well, like a big circular dick.
Like 3.14159, that length.
You want a 3-inch dick?
No, 3.14159. I don't want to be with the guy. I just want to meet a guy with a 3.14.
Oh, you don't want to be with him because he has a small dick, but you want to meet him.
I can't believe Christy's a fucking size queen.
I don't know what I'm just saying.
Oh my God. Okay.
Last day inspired.
That's what happens when we bring Kish into it.
For longest night, I'm getting you a library card. You're welcome.
Well, great, thanks.
Dude, my mouth tastes weird this morning. Like Angus's dick.
Wow.
That was a 3.14.
I'll be at work trying to wash it out with mouthwash and liquor.
Whatever's in the cooler.
Wow, that was really creative.
Oh.
Planets are to be pitied as they cannot know how big and cool they are. Death, Dr. Kathy Conklin, National Astronomy Agency.
Okay. And of course, her best friend.
Yep, boop him.
Hello!
Splitty is practically here.
Hello.
Let's go see if our mom is depressed again.
I wish I had a depressed mom. Wait, no, I don't.
Blup.
Morning, sunshine. You feeling okay? You look a little limp.
Yeah, weird dreams. Weird night.
You say weird a lot.
Just being honest.
You taking headache meds? They're in the bathroom cabinet.
Yeah, I am. They're kind of working. Kind of not.
Well, maybe you need more sleep. I mean, more than the 10 hours or so you already get.
Oh, wow.
I mean, she's a cat.
Yeah.
You've always been my sleepy girl.
Oof.
What did you do last night?
Went to the library with B.
Wow, you're a fucking nerd.
It was.
Weird?
Interesting.
Which is like a synonym for weird. Be safe, Hon Hon Baguette. Take it easy, you two look tired.
Getting out makes me feel better.
Me too. Maybe it's a good day to get out in the fresh air.
I'll let you know.
Goodbye, protocol has activated.
Okay.
Maybe this will be the day you die, you know, either or. It's either a good day.
Or bad. Well, I mean, I personally can't wait.
Or you'll fucking die. You know, either way, it's a win-win.
Yay!
I'm living my life.
That squirrel just tried to, like, gank your shit.
Well, you know, squirrels are dicks.
Dude, that squirrel just, like, knocked you off a power line.
Squirrels are notorious assholes.
Damn. I wish I had an asshole.
You have two.
I know, I just want one.
Wait, what do you mean by two? That's a don't worry
about it. I'm not explaining that one on the video. No.
I think it's pretty straightforward by what he means.
No one needs the whole gritty nitty gritty.
Oh no.
Well, I guess we'll go visit our friends. Friends. Time to meet my friends. Yeah.
I objectively have friends. Friendly friends. Time to fuck my friends.
Oh,
I'm not
okay.
Sure that's how that works.
I coughed a little bit. And it just came
more
out.
Like awesome springs.
Dude, why are you stroking that sign so sensually?
Why not?
Like, ah. Oh,
I love awesome this place. Springs. I love this guy who's missing. And I love this.
That's a little weird.
Oh my God, it comes with a free ball of string.
It's been there.
Yeah, she said it was patronizing her.
I don't know why. She could just take it.
I don't. don't know what to say to that.
What?
She could. That's probably a tunnel shark. Scary monster in the dark.
Holy crap.
I didn't really see it. Please don't listen.
I forgot he was at the other Dead Poets Society, where Summer's knocked us away.
Aw, man. The only good poet is a dead one.
Wow. Rude.
I'm a poet, and so I want to die.
So you're not saying, even know him?
So you're saying I need to kill Selmers to actually get...
Well, kill Selmers, kill that guy, and then kill me.
And then kill yourself.
Oh, Jesus.
Are you a poet,
Christ.
Sages?
Is this like the Bye Bye Man or whatever it was?
Yeah. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, no.
We watched that movie, it was a
bad my god, it was so bad.
Did you want to say Bye Bye Man?
We did.
There was like no backstory on the guy. The fuck?
Sup, kid?
How's it snacking, Falcon?
Just kicking it. Drank too much chocolate milk, and I was throwing up when the light bulb delivery came.
I'm pissed at that. Why
I had a sign for it while puking.
Oh. Jeez, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
I mean, how many light bulbs do they really need?
Just flew too close to the sun.
A whole delivery?
Chocolate milky sun. So what's up?
A whole delivery. I think they had to come in and actually install it.
Dude. Oh, like that kind of... Oh, so I thought he meant like...
Rock on, dude.
Let's go check the Historical Society.
The Historical Society. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Banana, banana, bananas.
Oh, this is creepy.
Sorry we crashed.
Were you about to get kidnapped? Like that one person on Halloween?
I'm getting used to it. Is your bike okay?
Yeah, I can fix it. I'm handy. Just talk to Angus. It's too bad you didn't get run over.
Wow. It's too bad you didn't crash into a train.
It's too bad your corpse didn't get eaten by scavengers.
It's too bad you didn't get eaten by scavengers alive.
Heh. It's not how scavengers work.
So that's it, huh?
Yep.
Never been out here before.
Me either.
Oh, I thought you had a plan.
Who needs a plan? We're just breaking into an old house.
Oh, good. Crimes. Crimes.
Yep.
It looks kind of,
exactly like a haunted house.
Yeah.
Perfect. Exactly like... what we're looking for.
Yep. You seem more like the type who would watch a movie, Greg. Figure in the Hall.
That title.
Yeah, I know. Big old house. The place exactly like it. Looks exactly like it.
Well, you're looking for a ghost, right?
Yeah. Guess so.
Well, whoever this... whomstever this is, maybe we'll get some info in here.
Oh my god, it's not like a person, dude. It's a ghost.
Right, well...
That's what you think.
Let's go find us a ghost.
Okie dokie.
I'm just fucking around.
Why? Nice. Okay.
Hurt my knee falling off the bike. Really looking forward to all the stairs we're gonna have to climb in here.
Alright, well...
So we're in the basement.
Where are we actually looking for, by the way?
The thing I read said that sometimes when someone stays late, they hear weird things. In something called the map room.
What kind of place has a map room?
I don't know. A historical haunted society, perhaps?
Haunted fucking place.
Haunted houses?
And some
this place at one point probably wasn't haunted.
In some off-limits area?
You know what? It could have been haunted all the
damn
time.
Technically, all of this is like an off-limits area right now.
They just built it and it was already haunted?
True. Yeah. They built it upon an Indian burial ground. Like,
come on, Greg, jump.
Well, everyone knows not to build there.
Well, America is basically an Indian burial ground.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Dude, is that like two elevators? And not like old ones? Locked,
yeah, too. That's probably worrying.
Jeez, maybe this place is all elevators.
Weird. Why would you have two?
One for the ghosts, one for the normies.
Segregation. Private rooftop ghost party.
Oh, God. With the ghost pool.
I hope you get squished by the elevator.
I hope your head gets stuck in the door.
They're in a very sensual, like, position off. Right now.
Yeah, I know.
It's like Greg's, like, speaking this into, like, the back of her neck. It's like,
I hope you fall down an elevator shaft.
I hope you get trapped in a dark elevator filled with water and an angry shark.
I'll put my angry shark in you and fill you with water.
Holy crap, dude. That's...
Okay, that's enough.
He got the shivers from the ASMR.
Okay.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, there's two elevators that were taking the stairs?
They're locked.
Fuck, right? Looks pretty empty.
And dark.
It's a fucking light right here, idiot. Hey, where's the flashlight?
Crap. I totally forgot about that. Dropped it when we fell off the bike.
Dude.
Shut up.
All right, well.
We're fucked.
I can see okay.
Me too. Let's look around.
Nocturnal.
I think there's red fucking lights on in here.
Thank God we're in the red light district.
Oh, God.
Hey, look, it's the elevator, but there's only one.
So you're going to, like, dash dance to victory?
Close for insurance purposes.
What? It's a staircase.
Caution, stairs not for climbing.
You can't close stairs.
These stairs are original to the house and are not functional at this time.
They're stairs!
Yes,
what
they're
the hell
stairs.
Are not functioning stairs?
Exactly.
So are we just supposed to, like...
levitate?
Yes.
Huh.
Just take the stairs. They're not going to take the... I can't believe they're listening to the patriarchy.
Oh, check it out.
Elevator number 3.
Looks like it's not locked either.
Elevators for miles, dude.
Yeah, this is weird.
Yeah, you know, it's... Oh, it has light.
Go to the light!
Welcome to heaven!
Alright, well, good that there's a convenient elevator right
that
there.
That looks really boring. Are you gonna go?
Why do I have to go first?
I'm a giant pussy. It's your ghost.
Okay, fine.
It's not even real.
What? Dude, right?
Oh, shit. What?
Well,
the hell was that?
I don't know. Is someone here?
No, lights off, doors locked, no cars outside.
It's a ghost,
okay, so.
Do you want to go back?
No.
Do you have your knife?
Yeah, let's just knife the ghost.
Do you have a...
Yeah.
Okay.
I got blessed by a priest.
Wait. Mm-hmm.
Wait, is the assumption that I'm going to stab someone?
It's a ghost.
Is that the plan now?
No, I mean just in case. I mean, the basement door locked behind us.
Oh, right. Crap.
Gonna have to find another way out, too.
Hold on, let me add that to the list. Map room, forbidden zone, find a way out.
This is complicated.
Crimes.
Okie dokie, crimes!
Let us go commit all of the crimes.
Drink too much coffee and now I feel a little burpy.
Well, don't.
It's like the nausea burps.
What kind of coffee did you drink?
Oh, hey! Possum Massacre.
Oh, nice.
Oh.
You remember this, right?
Sorta, not super well.
Yeah, there was this big explosion at one of the old mines, and it could have been avoided or something. But Republicans.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh my god.
And then the miners went on strike because they were getting screwed and killed.
Oh.
And, like, it went on a while. And other mines and places joined up. Like, to be like, you've messed with all of us.
That's awesome.
Yeah, the bosses and the governor, they sent in, like, soldiers and stuff because they're assholes.
Oh.
And some kid or something threw a rock at one of them. And this is just the next beat for, like, 500 different events in U.S. history.
Holy crap! Where did this happen?
Northwest end of town. There's, like, a marker for it. I prefer crayons, but...
that's awful.
Bosses and bad.
Bosses are bad. We're not, like, we're so...
Typos!
We're all supposed to look up to, like, bosses, just in general. Like, even bad ones.
Yeah, like the final boss of SMT4 Apocalypse. That
oh,
was
oh, God.
Extremely ditto.
God,
I'm so
up,
fucking
Thomas.
Salty. You don't understand. Such a bad ending to a perfect game.
It's not a perfect game if that was a bad
well,
ending.
It was until the final dungeon, final boss, and ending.
Well, nothing weird here.
Educational, even.
Look it up.
I feel like we're getting smarter.
My brain is too huge as it is, dude. Gonna pop.
If that happens, I'm leaving your headless corpse here.
They'll be so freaked out in the morning.
Nice.
Oh, Ronald, I'm gonna open this room for the day.
Ah!
I say, this chap's brain appears to have burst.
What? Bring the mop, won't you, Ronald? Okay, you guys are weird.
Can't pay me enough to mop up this headless dude's corpse.
Oh, another. Holy crap, is that elevator number 4?
How?
It
Why?
Probably.
Granddad would be
Granddad!
Complaining about Granddad would be complaining about local tax dollars right now.
So would the Flintstones.
Ah.
That is not cool.
Maybe it's like someone left a phone here and that's a...
Probably that.
Probably.
Probably.
Crimes.
Crimes.
Going up, going down.
Go up, yeah.
Go down, that is what it is like when you are on an elevator. Going up, going down.
Oh god, there's more elevators.
You're kidding me.
Elevator number 5.
Locked.
This is as high as we're going without picking some locks, so...
Start picking the locks!
You're kidding me.
Drop the lock picks up when we crash the bike.
You're kidding me.
How about you guys, like, learn to put stuff in your pockets?
Yeah, really?
Yeah, like, sorry. Come on.
Can you, like, improvise?
Need some pliers. And you got a paperclip?
No. Who walk around on Earth, today carrying a paperclip?
Boy, did they not proofread this fucking narrative type point in the game? Nobody. Oh, wonderful.
So, like, okay, just so I got this straight now.
Shoot.
Map room, forbidden zone, find a way out, find pliers and a paperclip.
I think that's it.
This is so stupid. This is like work. This is all work.
All right, good talk.
Comic. Did you hear that?
Yeah. Doesn't sound like a person.
Yeah, I don't know what that was.
Okay, well, let's hurry.
Yeah, good point.
Yeah.
There's a door!
What's inside?
Probably a room.
What the hell?
Oh, we can have a little date. Oh, never mind.
Oh, hey, it's my neighborhood.
And the highway. No Hampanther, though.
Still sounds dirty. Must be old.
Oh, wait. We're in the map room.
Let's be extra careful.
Okay. Crimes.
Crimes.
Good. There's the graveyard.
And the building we're in right now.
Oh, good. Spooky. Like we're being watched. Hey, it's my neighborhood.
Wow, there's a tiny you in there, I bet.
Whoa, that's... Sorry, that, like, made me dizzy.
I'm dangerous.
Are you, though?
Good old towny sentry.
Town center. The center of our town. E.
Quiet.
God damn it! What the fuck was that?
That is what that is.
And I think that's the old food donkey.
And the woods your ghost guy ran into?
Yep.
He sure gets around for a dead guy.
That he does.
Oh god. It's animated.
Oh, how pretty.
How quaint.
Oh, lovely.
Those are probably good sounds.
That creepy noise again.
In this room.
Ah, it's alive!
Jeez, that thing's ugly.
Well, this is the source of the noise, I guess.
Mystery solved. Wait. No. If it was making that noise, that means that someone was in here while we were walking around.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, let's maybe go.
No, we have stuff to find. I mean,
oh, stuff? Dude, we're gonna get tasered or something. Like a big, bulking,
Historical Society employee.
Whatever, I'm blaming you if this goes bad.
Okay, fine.
Fine!
I'm sorry,
dude.
Oh, me too.
I'd never turn you in.
Me neither.
Crimes.
Hey, check it out! Toolbox!
Repair guy must have left for the night halfway through fixing him.
And hey, some pliers!
Oh, cool. I was thinking we'd never find them and just, like, starve in here.
There'll be people here in the morning.
Oh, right. So, we need a paperclip.
I'm sure there's a paperclip somewhere in this place. They probably have, like, an office or something.
Probably like 9 elevators in it.
Oh my probably. God.
They're not wrong. Hey, there's a plaque here. Can I read it? No, it's too dark. Guess we'll go down.
That seems like the place to go, doesn't it?
No. No, it doesn't. Who do you think's in here with us?
Well, you know, it's probably your mom.
Yeah, probably your mom.
Angus. Angus
like,
is here.
You get to the end, it's like, ah! It's like, honey, why are you in here, right?
Other people go on weird ghost hunting adventures, and they're looking for, like, cool shit.
Okay, well...
Yeah, let's find a paperclip. Donut Wolf receipt. Ride the chariot, Nancy.
Troll the respawn, Jeremy.
Big-ass stapler. Picture of a dang hound dog. One of those little hula girls. Picture of some dang kids. Found one!
Alright, so we got the stuff.
The stuff.
Let's get that paper clip up to the elevator and see what's upstairs.
Yep.
Yeah, sure.
Gonna guess it's like 12 more elevators.
At least. Racist. You just say that's racist?
Yeah. Saying that elevators like to hang out with other elevators and shit. Like, I thought we moved past that as a species. That we're better than that.
No, this is the elevator building. This is where they live. They get a special building.
Oh, so we're segregating them into a special building, huh?
Yeah, well, there's a ghost elevator and a normie elevator. We're already segregating with the elevators.
You ready to go?
Yeah, for sure. I'm tired of hanging out with this fucking Canadian racist.
Wow!
I'm gonna, like, break out of county jail someday with these skills.
Dude, what are you going to jail for?
You're not
probably something like this, honestly.
Yeah, I mean, we're not wrong. New alarms. I like how they do the whole, like, Charlie Brown kind of thing. Dude, you need to hurry.
What?
Someone's coming. They're in the hallway downstairs.
Crap. Okay, I'll have it done in,
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Dude, the elevator.
Shit. Shit.
Hurry.
There, I got it.
Oh
go.
Oh, gosh. Fucking Greg walking. What the fuck?
Greg just wanted to pee.
Oh, we're back here again.
Holy shit, are we in the basement?
Oh, okay.
Oh, hey, there's the elevator that goes...
This elevator.
Yeah, so...
This doesn't make a lot of sense.
Maybe, like... The elevator's for loading things in, for the map room, and, like, they use the other one to avoid the stairs, but even then...
Dude, none of this makes sense.
Listen, the creepy fucking music's playing. How about you get out of there?
Doesn't look like whatever that is following us down here.
Whatever or whoever.
Whomstiv ever.
Are you coming around to this ghost thing?
Ghosts don't use elevators.
Why? So a ghost can walk upstairs or something? But if elevators are out of the question?
Dot, dot, dot. So the question I have is, where does that one go?
Okay.
Crimes. Okay, just gotta pick this. In the dark.
Jeez, sorry.
It's cool, I...
Oh, God.
Shit.
I'm gonna keep picking. You see if we can get out through the back.
Stuck. Oh, good. We are so screwed.
I'm working.
It's locked. Something's...
Someone.
Oh, God. Can we go back upstairs? Actually, no. We were just going to get chased around in a circle by whatever it is.
Whomstead of ever it is.
Dude.
And got it.
We don't know where this is gonna go.
Got any better ideas?
Dude, clearly I don't.
YOLO.
Fuck it, right?
Yeah, fuck it.
You know.
That. Oh, great.
Ooh, oh no.
Ah, the execution chamber.
They have an elevator that goes from the basement to the attic with no stops
in
between.
This is where Dangarapa V3 starts.
What the actual crap?
Quick, let's find a way out.
Like, all of this would be solved with one elevator that had, like, 2 or 3 stops on it.
Yeah, but fuck it. I found a window! I think there's a fire escape. Window doesn't open, though.
Great.
Oh, that's helpful.
What the hell? Oh my god. What is this place?
They're painting a new world.
This isn't Dark Souls, okay? Are they starting like a weird art museum?
The ashes of Possum Springs.
This is bad art.
This is weird.
Rude.
It's art, dude.
What the? No, this is familiar. How do I know this?
Shit, dude. The elevator.
Why do I know this painting?
Because you stole your dream.
Greg, did you just break the fucking window?
The elevator's coming back up!
Oh boy. Greg!
Hurry!
You probably could have just lifted the window open, but...
it was locked.
How is the window locked from the inside?
That's a good question, actually.
Plot convenience.
Don't worry about
it. What the fuck?
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about that either.
Man.
Greg, where did you go?
The one's the best horror game of this year so far.
It's just ended. You gotta jump.
Screw Resident Evil 7.
Take the plunge. You won't die. Take the plunge, Sages.
Ow.
Oh, you did.
I did. You believe me now?
I believe we almost got caught by a security guard or something.
No, I'm telling you, I can, like, feel it.
Okay, fine. Ghost security guard.
Sorry about all of this. You crashed your bike, broke through a window, and jumped off a fire escape.
Nah, dude, wasn't nothing.
You're a really good friend, Greg.
Psh, crimes.
Crimes. So, what did we learn from that?
Crime.
Well, there's some people in that house as well as we were.
Bad art.
Oh, yeah, bad
clues.
Art.
Chased by Earth ghost. Okay. Greg rules, okay?
Yeah, and Greg rules. Right.
What do you think May was going to college for?
Greg rules, okay?
Like women's studies.
I would like to take Greg studies. You study Greg. Hey, Dad.
Hey, you. You okay?
Yeah,
why
weird
is the
night.
Mom comic and the dad's Christy?
We just went with it.
We don't believe in gender roles here.
Yeah. Okay. You look really worn out.
Yeah.
Jeez, I'm sore tonight. Need a back brace or something. How do you do it?
Do what?
Oh, is running and jumping around all crazy?
I don't know. I mean, I'm really out of shape. I don't think I've ever been in shape.
I used to be, but that was because of my jab. New jab don't require much like that.
Jab!
Oh, God.
Okay, go to bed, you.
Will do, I guess. Mom's gone.
Why do they have big-ass top hats in that middle picture?
Why wouldn't they?
They're old-time.
Yeah, they're styling and profiling.
Then you have, like, the main character with a little tiny hat.
The question is, why don't you have a big-ass top hat?
Do you?
Yes, obviously.
I wasn't expecting that.
I mean, who doesn't?
Hey.
Yo.
How are your shins?
Oh, they're fine. I jump off second-story fire escapes all the time. No, actually, they hurt like balls. So, anyway, did you find what you were looking for?
I think he found us. No, we found lots of stuff. I think he found us.
The janitor that was working on that historical robot guy?
Gregor!
Yeah, listen, I know janitors exist, so that means there's like a zillion percent more chance. It was a janitor and not a ghost.
I felt it,
janitors really exist?
I'm asking Angus if that could happen.
Oh, for God's
sake. If janitors could exist.
He says he's
not answering.
Oh, yeah. All right, I'm going to go get some sleep. Thanks for going with me tonight.
Crimes, dude.
Crimes.
Crimes.
You. Hey, be you awake?
I very much am. Doing bills and eating grilled cheese.
Oh.
What's up?
Went to the Historical Society.
Oh, how was it?
We definitely were chased around by a ghost.
Really? Hold on, I'm texting Greg to confirm this.
God damn it. Why do you need to confirm it? Don't you trust me?
Sorry, I need a second opinion. Greg says it was probably a janitor or something.
Okay, I'm going to bed.
Don't go to sleep. Don't go to sleep angry. You'll have bad dreams.
Thanks.
Good night, May.
Hello!
Wait, what? Oh.
No!
Bedtime? Yes.
Okay, you
take your shoes off like a regular fucking person, idiot.
You tell yourself you can't live in bed and then immediately go to bed.
The hell?
Okay, comic.
Oh, do we finally have to not chase around cool music all day?
I can't see anything.
There's stars, dummy.
Well, now
it's
I can see stuff.
It's the longest night.
You're the longest night.
Dude, if the longest night wasn't correct, it would be the wrongest night.
Oh, stop.
It's like a reverse Mario.
Oh my god, you're right. We're running the wrong way.
I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going to continue to jump.
The wrong way is where you're going. I don't know.
I don't know where you're going. You.
Oh, dude, it's an eclipse.
Same.
Watch out for your Kaskas.
What? Berserk. Is that a Berserk reference?
Yes.
Yes, it was.
Thank you for catching that.
What the fuck?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dude, it's Hello? You.
Part.
Can you talk?
You up. Yes.
For some reason, you're the first thing here I've thought to talk to.
That's cool, I guess.
Are you... God.
No.
Oh. So.
Seconds ago, little creatures are coming. And they are asking if I am God. And I am asking what God is. And they are telling me. And I am not this God. And this God is nowhere.
Well, you can't see God. Well, that's where faith comes from. Comes in, I guess.
Christian allegories. Little creatures are explaining faith. And moments ago is the beginning. And I am here then and here now. And there's nowhere for God to be hiding.
So, what am I doing here?
Monstrous existence.
No, I mean, what am I doing here? What are you? What are the other giant animals? Have I been seeing ghosts? They're so... They were like bits of the world. I think I was on a train, but it was like a town. It's all... I lost it. Okay, so...
A great beast is walking through the sands. And they are climbing into the air. And now they are making a tear.
Okay.
And now that they are gone. And now you are here.
What? A tear?
With their hooves... They are making a tear. Little creatures are wandering through the air.
Okay.
Dragging in places and echoes of lives. And they are asking me about God.
My head hurts.
I am going to tell you something, little creature. You are swimming further and further out to sea. And beyond things are things blind and terrible. And I am showing you now.
Whoa! What the?
Oh, it's Cthulhu.
So did you just show me your fleece?
Oh god, oh god.
I'm a very dirty clean me. They are blind, but they are seeing you. And you are coming to them. After this, you are not returning here. I'm climbing into the air and closing the sky.
Why? Closing the sky?
Yes.
Okay.
I will tell you a second thing. There's a hole at the center of everything, and it is always growing. Between the stars, I am seeing it. It is coming, and you are not escaping. And the universe is forgetting you, and the universe is being forgotten. And there is nothing to remember it. Not even the things beyond. And now there is only the hole.
So, does anything mean anything?
This is not a question worth answering.
Well, fuck you two.
Fucking geek.
What about my home? What about my friends? What are...
What about trees in the fall? What about the leaves? I'm gonna go with that one.
Soon they are dying. Soon they are rotting. You are atoms. And your atoms are not caring if you're existing.
What?
Your atoms are a monstrous existence.
Then why am I here, goddammit? Why was I chosen to see all this? Where is this going?
Little creature, you are not chosen. There's no one to choose you. This is going nowhere. We are not meeting again. And the universe is forgetting you. And I am remembering you. But not because I am caring. The beginning is moments ago. The end is moments away. There is no time to forget. Before all is forgotten. Goodbye, little creature.
Alright, good talk.
Well, the fuck is this game becoming?
What is this game?
Like, before we were just having a sad old time in our old neighborhood and dealing with the problems of growing up and moving on, and now it's like intergalactic cosmos.
Well, that was just a dream.
Yeah, but...
Where's my shoes? Where's my... Oh, there's my shoe. Oh,
yeah, because you keep flinging it too far away. Oh, you got the achievement unlocked. Equas.
Yeah, you should put your shoes nicely next to your bed. It's easier to find them.
Oh, God.
Dagonomy today. Turn up found a Mike Eggplant to buy postal service.
Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, wait, I actually have to put you on. Morning at the pickaxe if you're in the town center today. I don't even know why I'm saying this. You're in town center every day. Anyway, see you later.
Oh, well.
Planets, sorry, I'm still gonna act like a cool dude.
Hey, dude.
Snapple. Okay.
At the old Snalkin, come save me from boredom supreme. Sincerely, Grigagory.
Hello.
Hello.
Ho ho ho! If you poke me again, I'm going to slit your throat.
Oh,
rude.
With my teeth.
I'm scared.
I mean,
nom nom nom.
It's usually how a shark would do it.
Yes.
Is that little
but I'm
attic,
not your average shark.
Is that little room cleared out now with the boxes?
I don't know. Let's go check and see if Dad did his job.
Ooh, speedrunning strat.
Nope. Dad should move them. It's only fair.
It's gonna be like the very last thing in the game.
Yep. It's how we get the secret ending.
God damn it.
Like, you go up there and the reason you're having all these nightmares is because there's like some mold going into your room.
Black mold.
Honey, you okay?
Ugh. Mornings are tough right now.
Are you pregnant?
No. Maybe.
Oh, hon, is that why you came home?
No, not at all.
Russian.exe is loading. Sweetie, you could tell me I've been there as you can see. And despite Maker's intentions, God came through and blessed us with you. You were a miracle, baby.
That's me, a miracle.
Other way to say you were an accident.
What the? Holy
shit!
Pope. And then you were there.
And I am here, and here I am.
Now. So if you're pregnant.
No, I'm not pregnant. I was not in a situation where pregnancy happens.
Ha ha, virgin loser. I want you to know you can always come to us with this.
Okay, noted. Can we talk about anything else?
Sure.
Good talk.
You know, if you did have a baby.
Okay, I'm out.
Okay, sweetie. I'm sorry, I get excited about grandbabies.
It's fine. I'll be back later.
Love you, .exe is loaded.
Love you too.
Peace out, slut.
Okay, now that's just not my mom, I know.
Well, I mean, she assumed you were pregnant, so she was kind of calling you a slut.
Yeah,
like, you ever just, like, come home from college and your mom's like, so, is your womb full of child?
Oh, like, every
Does
day.
That typically happens?
And while your eggs get fertilized.
Hey, May. You all right? Yeah, I guess. Why? You look like you went through the dryer on the wrong settings.
Got pregnant.
Yeah. Long week is all. You want to hear a poem cheer you up?
That sure. Dude really got my spin cycle going.
Life goes on. It feels so long. But I report, life is too short. Ha ha. Here's another happy one. Life is great, but life is hard. Let's grill hot dogs in the backyard. Thank you, Summers.
I agree.
They cheer you up? They did. Yay.
That second poem speaks to me on an existential level.
Does it, though? We're going to probably go spend the day with B and her mystery.
I thought we were all going to like just do Greg until the very end to see what would happen.
Well, I think we still have to do, you know, the mystery thing, because we have to do one with Angus as well.
Of course.
Kish, possibilities closed. Possibilities!
I know.
Makes me sad.
Did you really know,
stores just closed?
Hey, babe.
Yeah, I did.
Hey, babe.
Hey, babe.
Stop that. Shh.
You all right? You seem down.
When am I never down? It's nothing. Stuff.
You want to talk about it?
Nah.
Okay.
Oof, what are you up to today?
Whatever. Okay, I guess we have to... Wandering around town.
Have fun.
Okay, time to go hang out with Greg. Bye.
I fucking hate you.
Guess we don't get to do the mystery thing. Party barn. Yeah, it's for sale.
Dude, party barn, if you change it, would be Barty Parn, which almost sounds like Bartholomew's porn.
Yeah, just so you know, you were only allowed to do one of those, and I've never seen the Greg one.
Oh, okay. Hi, Angus.
I didn't know what was happening in there.
Hey, man.
Hey, dude. Totally, what's up?
Nothing.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry. Don't mind me.
Okay, bye.
I'm pregnant.
Yeah, good.
Oh,
good
no. Talk.
I'm not sure that's how it works.
Don't tell
my womb is full of Gregory's child.
Oh, Jesus. No, possibilities seriously just became even more closed. What the fuck? Yep.
I'm pregnant with possibilities disappointment.
Oh.
It's double closed.
It's like, it's gonna be triple closed. It's gonna be like blown up tomorrow. Anyways.
Yeah.
Up.
Sup, Duder?
Hey.
Boy, the screen share is like going like 2 frames a second for me.
I thought that was just me.
Really?
How you holding up?
Let me just fix this real quick. Hopefully. Hopefully this fixes it.
How you holding up?
Does it look better?
Move forward, we'll find out.
Yeah, when there's surviving. Not much happening on the screen, it doesn't.
Had the weirdest dream last night.
Really?
I met God. I saw some space bugs. I met God.
Jeez.
They said they weren't God.
And they were kind of an asshole.
To anybody?
Huh. It's almost like SMT4 Apocalypse.
Oh my.
Can I offer you a complimentary slushie?
Oh my God. Can I offer you this complimentary egg?
yes.
To replace
you need a nice egg in these trying times.
To replace the idea of a caring God.
That would about do it for me.
Chips.
Yeah.
Haha, I'm good.
Who'd say no to free shit?
What's up?
Just checking in. You want to hang out?
Yeah, man, let's roll!
Oh, God.
Wow, he was really excited.
He's always excited.
How does he keep his job?
Our boy.
Yep.
Our boy is not looking good.
Yep. Anyway.
So what are we doing tonight?
Jugs! I don't know, we have B's car.
Oh, really? We should go to Donut Wolf.
Oh yeah.
I haven't been since I got back. I need some of those slammer sacks. Apparently, slammer cakes.
Slammer cakes.
Oh, I didn't even get to read that line.
Whoops.
That
ooh.
Hey, Captain Donut Wolf.
Oh. Hi, Angus.
The whole fucking time watching, learning.
Okay.
They got pancakes now.
Fine.
Ride the chariot
to donut hell.
Oh,
God damn it. I think I am legends.
Wow. Can't believe we're going to fight Giratina and Heatran here.
God damn it.
Why those two specifically?
They're the first legendaries I thought
of. That's all, and that's all the people I've kissed.
That's two people. Kinda. One and a half.
What?
Whatever, like your average is any better. Angus, you've been really quiet.
I have to toot so goddamn bad. Sorry.
You okay?
We're gonna get pancakes.
Oh my god, this is the most awkward card. Hey, Angus. Angus. Hey. Gonna get them flapjacks, Angus.
Go get them flapjacks.
Go get them flapjacks.
Go get them flapjacks.
Paging Dr. Jackson.
His name is fucking Angus Jackson. I love it.
Dr. Flap Jackson. Please report to my belly.
Okay, yes, pancakes.
Dude. Uh-oh.
God. Damn. It's...
Whoa, did we get a flat tire?
I'm pulling over.
No! Donut Wolf!
May.
We'll get there. We'll push the car. It'll be like Final Fantasy 15.
Okay, you all stay in here.
Oh, great.
I just figured I'd mention every disappointing RPG in the last 10 years here.
Oh, good.
Because it's a flat. You don't drive on a flat.
Why?
Yeah, why?
You just don't. It messes up the wheel or something.
How do you know so much about cars?
We can fix it.
With what? We're gonna get some sticks.
Whoa, okay, that's silly.
No, I mean, people fix tires. It's a thing people do.
It's a thing people do. When they have a goddamn tire.
Oh my god.
Guys.
Why are you being such a dick?
Oh my fucking god, no. Seriously?
Why am I the one that has to be the responsible one?
Guys.
What, May?
Don't yell at May!
Ah, I'm gonna wander.
Fine.
Fine.
Okay, Storm Cloud. I don't know what
and
that is.
Relationship problems!
Heart breaking.
Oh,
tears.
Oh, cry. Well, we hit circle, boyo!
That's just showing what's happening. Anyways.
That just
jeez.
Sucks.
Look at those woods. This is like the perfect place to dump a body.
Yep.
That's tough to find. Good body dumping woods.
Night in the woods.
I don't think there's any place
Night
to...
in the body dumping woods.
Okay, what can fix a flat tire? Sticks, rocks, leaves,
no.
Wood, dirt.
Not really.
Maybe I can whittle a wrench out of a log.
Yeah, but we'd still need
a
tire.
Train an owl to do owl tricks. No, focus, May. God damn it, I love it. Could see if there are any bodies in there. Eh.
Like work.
What's
here?
So, what are we doing?
Well, I'm trying to figure out what we're going to do.
We could call someone.
Oh, do we suddenly carry phones? Because there's magically signal now? In this piece of shit town. Jeez.
Okay, well. I'm just gonna continue to look around and see if there's anything I can do to help. You guys are jerks. Hey, dinguses.
What?
There's a spare tire back here.
Oh, nice!
That's one good thing.
Anyone know how to, like, do the tire?
Yeah.
Can I help?
No.
Dude.
May, you're not a bad person, but I do not trust you with any part of this process.
Well, Jesus, shit. Jeez, man.
Jeez.
Angus is kind of grumpy.
And he's a game grump.
Oh, stop.
Too bad you didn't get partially eaten by a shark.
Too bad you didn't get serial killed.
Too bad you didn't start doing drugs and then died from drugs. Wow.
We tried weed a while back.
Too bad you didn't OD and die from it.
Okay, you two done.
Damn.
Angus seems a little upset today. Finally here.
Yep.
Aw, yeah,
that wolf of the donut.
A woo.
Yep.
Oh, who wants to do this?
Kish.
Welcome to Donut Wolf Home of the Slammer Cake, now featuring pan cakes with special Helen Mad maple syrup. How would you like to ride?
That's my favorite voice of yours now. Today.
Hello, sir. Oh. Mighty fine donuts you got here.
Thank you, ma'am.
We'll take half a dozen go-nuts.
Dude, we should get chariot wheels.
We got chariot wheels last time.
I want slammer cakes.
Actually, we're out of slammer cakes.
What?
Damn.
How can you be out of slammer cakes? That's like half the reason to come here.
Dude, just pick something. Okay, we'll take half a dozen chariot wheels.
Would you like them with eternity sauce? What?
That sounds dirty, no thank you.
No. All right, I'll take Doom Nuts.
Nice.
Are those new?
Limited edition, ma'am.
Well, they're about to be more limited, even more limited. And no eternity sauce. Last time I had that, I stayed up all night digging a hole in our backyard. They found me asleep in the morning. At the bottom of the hole.
Yes, ma'am.
Are we eating here?
I guess, whatever.
Yeah, let's eat here.
Fine, I'm going to go find a seat.
Why does Angus seem more angry every time we talk to him?
Yeah, why is he so depressed right now?
I can go to the bathroom.
Okay.
Yep. Have fun with your relationship problems, Greg.
This is fun.
Yeah, so fun.
Yeah, like their relationship was fine until May came back.
This isn't fun. This blows. Why are things weird? Why doesn't this feel good? Everything's stupid. I'm going to break something. Like a relationship.
Oh.
What? Oh, God.
Oh, yeah. WarioWare.
Some real cat stuff.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get the toilet bowl.
The wrong way.
What?
I did it.
Next generation gameplay. Oh, dude, make a penis.
It was too late. It's too late to make a penis.
Oh, God.
Hey, don't be a dick to the workers here.
Oh, God.
What the fuck are you doing? She's gonna kill someone! It's gonna cause an electrical fire. Dude, stop! What the hell? What are you doing? Also, why am I in the girl's bathroom?
Yeah, really.
Okay, fine. That was a...
dumb question.
Okay, why are you doing this?
Do I need a reason?
Yeah, I kind of think you do.
Since when? What are you even doing in here?
Getting you.
I can find my way out myself.
Fine.
Jesus, fine!
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 Kind of a weird question, but... did you go before you decided to trash the bathroom? Or...
God, Greg, I didn't even have to go.
Okay, jeez.
Poor Greg. I do now!
Leave it for you when you're done.
Leave.
Right, okay.
Okay, well. Everyone's having a fun time at...
Fantastic yums!
You know it.
Are there any ethers around here that we can collect?
Fantastic yums.
What is an astic and why is it fant?
Don't
worry about it.
This is going real well.
How do you think Angus's dick is?
So.
You think he's circumcised?
Oh my god. How are you guys doing? Anything new? Other than, you know, all the stuff that's been happening? Well, geez, May. Ghosts and stuff, yep. That's pretty new.
Holy fucking shit. That's awkward.
Angus, how'd you get B's car for tonight?
She was going to go to a party out of town. But I guess she lost her nerve.
Oh.
And Greg and I were supposed to do something.
This is something.
Let's just eat.
Yes, please, let's eat.
Woohoo! Oh!
Wheeling cats! Eat your fucking donuts, you piece of
shit! God even exists, these donuts. You're not religious, right, Angus?
No.
Donuts ever made you think twice?
No.
Get the Illuminati donut.
There's an Illuminati. Oh, you're right.
Yeah,
oh.
Look at.
You're eating government secrets, Sages.
How's our son working at?
He's in our living room.
He sure is. Pretty great.
Yep.
Good talk.
This is really fucking awkward. I want this once.
I kind of want some eternity sauce.
Greg, you're awful quiet.
Just eating.
Okay. You've never had a problem talking and eating at the same time. Well, Ooh, this one!
I wanted that one, you piece of shit.
Nope, I'm good. Yeah. Oh, donut's sick already.
It smells.
Dude.
Donut wolf?
The robot thing.
Oh.
I thought you'd like it. I smell, and you like me.
Yeah, to both those things. Greg spent a lot of time and effort on that robot, because he thought you'd love it.
No, he did it because it was fun. No matter what could happen.
Jeez, okay. This is fucking awkward.
Super fucking awkward.
Yikes. God, I wish we could hang with B.
Feeling woozy. Christy, where are you when we need you?
I'm trying not to be confused.
Angus, you're being rude.
I'm being rude. We're trying to get out of here. Both working our asses off. And you come waltzing back into town, and suddenly Greg is breaking into grocery stores.
Abandoned ones?
And like stealing car batteries.
Abandoned ones?
And messing up our already crappy apartment.
Hey, dude, come on.
Wait, how is this my fault? Oh, God. Whatever, I'm eating. Yay!
Awkward!
Oh. Okay, I guess I'll just...
just put that one there so they can reach it easier.
donuts. Oh, cripes. Oh, sweet cripes. I'm falling into the sky. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, diabetic. It's a thing that can happen.
Ugh. It was all weird colored.
Puke usually isn't that color.
It was like multiple colors.
You okay, May?
Yeah, no, ugh. I have a really weak stomach. Yeah, we're gonna go with that. My mouth tastes like broken dreams. Is that really
something? Same.
I'm really mad at you two.
Why?
I hate awkward silences. Am I like ruining your lives or something? Just tell me if I am instead of whatever this is. Do you not like me anymore, Angus? Am I making things weird, Greg? I'm gonna go with this one.
Yeah, I gotta see what was up with Angus.
What? No, May, I like you fine.
Why are you being weird, then?
So...
Angus, I'll take this.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, hon. May, remember my uncle? Sheep farm out past Brittle, out by the interstate?
Yeah, kind of.
When I was like 8, my parents got sick of me and made me spend like a month there in the summer. And I spent the whole time following him around.
Sheep are cool. Sheep are nice. I don't which one do you
Thanks for the choice.
Cool.
I had a stuffed sheep named Gordon.
Well, I didn't fucking ask. Sheep are real dumb is what they are. One afternoon before dinner, my uncle left me by the pen, and for some reason, I opened the gate.
Why? What did they do?
So a bunch of the sheep basically immediately bolted, and I chased after, being all, "You dumbass sheep! You tried, bug." They ran across the fields, and into the woods, and there was this really steep hill.
Oh, God.
That went down to the interstate.
Oh, no. Oh, oh, no. What happened?
Four got splattered by a semi.
Aww.
Some ran back up the hill. But three made it over the median and across to the other side. And they just stopped. And I got to the bottom of the hill by the road, which was like covered in sheep guts and parts.
Oh, good.
We just looked at each other across the interstate. Me waving my hands. Two ran back, got hit by another truck.
Of course. God. Did the truck stop? Yeah, that's a good question.
It totally didn't.
Wow. That's probably illegal.
But the other one, he ran down the hill on the other side, into the woods. And no one ever saw him again.
Jeez, dude. Hey, your tattoo. Oh. That makes sense.
Yeah.
I sleuth the meaning. That's awful.
Damn.
But if I was in...
If I was in their position, I'd have run too, sages.
Sorry.
And I want to be the one that got away. And I want Angus to come with me. I, like, failed those sheep. Just like, you know, everything has failed us.
That's a bit.
No one even denies it. No one tries to talk you out of leaving here.
Damn.
And yeah, being the only queer people in town sucks.
I'm here.
You already left once.
But I'm back.
I can't stay. We can't stay.
I guess.
And I love Angus. I love both of you.
Oh.
Obviously in different ways.
Oh. Thanks for clarifying.
We have a plan and we're working our asses off to make it happen. Two guys, full-time, minimum wage. I have to grow up a bit. I did grow up a bit. May, you have to let me change.
Well, this just got even more awkward.
Sorry I was rude earlier.
It's okay. Remember that time we almost burned down the school?
Yeah.
Fireworks, student council poster, just whoosh.
God, that was a good night. Soaked from the sprinklers, running through the parking lot, laughing our asses off.
Oh, God, yeah. That was maybe the best night of my entire life. What?
It's one of the all-time greats. Kids still talk about it. That night lives on, man.
Well, we can at least be legends.
Forever.
Well, tonight was a complete bust.
I'm sorry.
Stop apologizing, Angus. God.
Apologize when I fucking want to! Sorry. I'm sorry, too.
It's cool. And I have an idea.
Oh, yeah?
You up for one more big crime? You can come this time, Angus.
What the fuck did I just tell you, May? Okay.
Yay!
Peer pressure!
Aw, Captain Criminal!
Let's go. Where are
so,
we going?
We're gonna ruin
super
both
fun,
their dreams.
Not super fun fact here, but if you asked... What is his name? What is the best friend's name? Greg! Sorry. Yeah. If you asked Greg what happened after he the sheep got loose, he would have went back to his house and his uncle beat him.
Oh, shit!
Yikes.
Yeah. That's what he would have told you if you asked him what happened.
My uncle beat.
You had to talk about the tattoo, so you didn't get that.
I didn't know. That makes me sad now.
This thing is really gonna freak some kids out.
Yeah, dude. They're gonna tell stories about this thing. They'll never know what it is or how it got here.
You guys sure you're okay with it?
Yeah, this is a good home for it in the middle of the fucking woods.
Leave it for the kids. Let it be a legend.
Yeah.
Too bad it didn't fall on you.
Hey, I'm getting so goddamn sick of this. It's too bad you didn't get your arm caught in the garts.
Caught in the garts?
Too bad both of you didn't get trapped in the car after a wreck. and explode all over the road like crack sheep and have to be scraped up with a snow shovel.
Nice.
Decent, Captain.
Well, okay.
All right, well.
Moving on. Yep.
Twitch. .tv.
Goodbye.
What if it just, like, hit you with that butcher's knife while you were walking away?
Okay.
Excuse me, what the fuck?
Let's be legends.
Let's be cops.
Hi!
Christy.
Oh, hello! Oh, wow, are you okay?
No.
Okay.
Are you pregnant, kid?
Pregnant.
I don't think I can talk about it.
What do you mean you can't talk about it?
Do I need to beat it out of you?
I wish I could.
I'll use the boxes.
Oh, that's how we get them out.
I don't even know. Where to even start? It's just, I've been having these dreams, and I keep thinking I see a ghost. Yes.
A ghost?
And I've had these horrible nightmares. I feel that feel really real. And I think something really bad is going to happen. And I've been running around doing all this stupid stuff. And where is it all going? What even is my life right now? I think I patched up some stuff tonight, but like, everyone is on their way to something else. I had this big fight with Mom.
Ken, it's okay.
And.
Shh, Ken.
Okay.
Sounds so weird with it. It's like, shh, baby, it's okay.
Why don't you get some sleep?
Okay. Can I just stay down here for a bit?
I'm about to start watching porn.
With that dog. And oh, God.
He's going to watch some, like, fucking, like, fan roll 34 of it.
With, oh, God.
Garbo Malloy.
It's Garbo Malloy.
I'm going to Garbo. Garble on your dick.
Oh, my
Malloy. God. Garbo. Never think about, you know, the afterlife.
Oh, great.
I don't have a life as it is! Why, Garbo? You think there's someone up there watching? Hey, I just hope anyone's watching at this time slot.
Oh, Jesus.
These are the big questions, Garbo. Don't get any bigger, Malloy. Are you a churchgoer, Garbo? Hey, the last time I was in church, they hadn't invented religion yet.
God damn it.
You were making it up as we went along. Okay, so we all think there's a god, right?
What the fuck?
We should have potlucks! Can't have a church without potlucks. You could, Malloy. But it would be a whopper!
What? What?
You heard him.
Turn it off! God!
Coming up next, Garbo and I suck each other's dicks!
I'm not sure.
I think that said contact is dead. But, you know. Did you ever move the boxes, Dad? Dad, did you ever
move the boxes? Move the boxes, Dad!
It won't let me. It'll just be like, eh.
Yeah. B's like, yeah, just did a line of heroin.
Hey, man. Sorry about, like, everything.
Are we still apologizing? Can we be past that part?
Sorry, I mean...
What did I just say?
You know.
Night, Tudor.
Okay, night. Hey, be you up?
Yes, ma'am. What's up?
Nothing. A little sick from Donut Wolf.
Yeah, that's why I don't go there.
It's so good. How can it be so good and so, like, mean to you?
It's kind of like Taco Bell.
Well, no, they said Donut Wolf was good.
Yeah.
Okay, wow. I had some good-ass burritos when I was down in Maryland from Taco Bell. Shut the fuck
I'm
up.
I'm in Maryland, and I haven't found a good Taco Bell. Where did you go?
Anyways, I puked, and then we dropped a robot in the woods.
I live near MagFest, and the Taco Bells here suck!
What the fuck? it was good in my opinion. I like that large ass burrito and shit.
Oh, I'm gonna go ask for a large ass burrito the next time I'm in that part of town.
Yeah, you gotta get like the jalapeno like sauce and everything. It's so
good. Is it like the eternity sauce?
I don't know. It was just spicy and it was so good. I had like
too
two
sleepy
of them.
To decipher that apparently. Go to sleep.
I'm going to sleep.
Okay. Good night, everyone. Let's take a beddy by time.
Let's go take naps.
It's time for the sleeps.
Remember, viewers, if you need to sleep, put yourself into a bed.
Is that how that works?
Yes.
I mean, you can sleep anywhere you'd please, but a bed would be comfortable and you will get the maximum effect out of your sleepy time.
Good talk.
Oh, no, please, not another dream, please. Uh-oh.
All dreams.
Nope. No dream that time.
Oh, wow. Okay, that's different.
That's different.
Where's my shoe? Oh, it's over there! God damn it!
Again!
Shut up.
Why do we never learn?
Because we never learn. Oh god, Angus has something to say. Never mind. Oh.
Come pick your fight, give Eris flight. You mess with me, you mess with all of us. Going to see the Blank Tones next week.
Cool, good for him.
Hey, kid. Snack falconing. Work, work, work. Till I die, die, die.
Okay.
Hello, May. Pickaxe at it, me. You know the drill. Probably won't come, though.
New research indicates that things don't necessarily have to be as bad as they are.
What the fuck does that even mean?
Hello! Tickle my belly until I vomit.
Okay, this is an hour long. We're going to end it for now.
Speaking of an hour long, do you know how much I vomit when you tickle my belly?
Oh, God.
It's a wonder I haven't died.
I'll take a guess at an hour long.
Yes.
You people are weird.
You're hiding.
Yes.
That was really scary. Oh, jeez.
Jesus!